watch Mystery Science Theater 3000 at 10, followed by Stand Up with Wally Collins at noon, The Big Laugh-Off at 12:30, Women Aloud with host Mo Gaffney at 1, and at 1:30, be sure to watch Two Drink Minimum.
Mystery Science Theater 3000 Show 416, Real One.
In the not-too-distant future, next Sunday AD, there was a guy named Joel, not too different from you or me. He worked at Gizmonic Institute, just another face in a red jumpsuit. He did a good job cleaning up the place, but his bosses didn't like him, so they shot him into space. We'll send the cheesy movies, the worst we can find. He'll have to sit and watch them all, then we'll monitor his mind. Now keep in mind, Joe can't control where the movies begin or end, because he used those special parts to make his robot friends.
Robot will call Cabot. Tom Servo,
cool. You're wondering how he eats and breathes and other science facts. Then repeat to yourself, it's just a show. I should really just relax. For Mystery Science Theater 3000.
If your back is slouchy, then your face will look grouchy. But if we stand straight and tall... Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Satellite of Love. I'm Joel Robinson. I was just teaching the bots here about proper posture. You know what a stickler I am. Stick around. We're just about to crown the king and queen of posture.
Yeah. Joel, about this whole king and queen thing, couldn't there be like a baron and duke of posture instead? Or if you like, a dauphin of posture?
I was thinking maybe I could just marry into posture.
Right. Well, quit clowning, okay? You know, Tom Servo, your posture is exemplary.
Oh, thank you.
Did anybody ever tell you you kind of look like a gumball machine from the side?
Huh, that's so? I hadn't realized.
Okay, check me.
Crow, we checked you already. Come on, you guys, let's get out of here. It's time for the big coronation.
Forget the crowns.
Who are you? What are you doing here? Keep away. Kappa, look out!
What do you get when stand-ups sit down?
I've owned a car 10 years. I can still not remember which side the tank's on. With all the lights on my dashboard, they should have one just going...
30 minutes of comedy disguised as a talk show. Watch Comics Only, weeknights at 8:30 here at Comedy Central.
It's important to keep your promises. Always. All over the world. If we promise it gives skin incredible moisture replenishment...
It always will.
If we promise smoothing of tiny lines...
You see the results.
If we promise it works like young skin's fluid, sinking in instantly...
It always does.
For a young radiance...
It has to.
Oil of Olay, twice a day, all around the world. We keep our promise to young skin.
They say you're gonna bloom. What are you, plant life? Please, you've got all these decisions. You've got a life. Hey, you can make it come up roses. It helps to use this. You see, secret is pH balance for your body's chemistry. pH balance for your decisions, your life. Helps keep you dry, confident, that when you're faced with one of these, you won't pull one of these. Secret, strong enough for him, but pH balance just for you.
Can you tell the difference between these contact lenses? They're the same brand, same prescription, but this lens cost 50% less and was delivered right to my home. That's the Lens Express difference.
Save on brand name contacts, daily wear, extended wear, disposables, and others.
I wouldn't trust these baby blues to just anyone. Call Lens Express. They're terrific.
Now you can replace your contacts and save. Call for a free Lens Express catalog.
Hey, anybody know what happened to Cambot?
Not me. Not me.
Yeah, right. Well, quit riffing on Family Circus, you two, all right? Hey, who's this over here?
I prayed for a friend, and he came. His name is Timmy.
Well, I thought you wanted a bike.
Crow, allow me to play devil's advocate here. Isn't that rather preternatural?
Oh, listen, we'll deal with this later. Different Tilbrook are calling.
Hello, gang of four. We racked Frank's brain for this week's invention exchange, but nothing doing. Then I realized it was right under our noses. Frankie Poole? Frank!
Ah. Well, let's say the Kiwanis want to present a check to the local cheerleaders for their brand new uniforms. So they want to end up on the front page of the Pope County Trumpeter with this puny check?
No, you'll need the big check from the big checkbook. That's right, Daddy's got the checkbook for Wimbledon, Publishers Clearinghouse, Shriners Hospital, PGA Tours. They all have to come to me, because Forrester cuts the checks. Daddy Warbucks Forrester holds all the
Doctor, I have this Volvo called, I guess, Courier? Won the tournament, and they need a check for $400,000?
Well, don't just stand there, Frank. Cut them a check.
Okay, sure. Volvo. What's the date?
Frank, there's a couple of checks missing here.
Oh, I guess I wrote a couple.
To whom, Frank? To whom?
Oh,
Bank? Bank?
Oh.
No.
Yeah?
No.
Frank, you've got to remember to register the checks!
Jerry's Kids. That's it, Jerry's Kids. Does 1.5 mil make any sense?
Why don't you go on with your invention exchange, Mr. Roper?
Today's invention exchange is a new kind of sneaker technology. You got your Air sneakers and you got your Gel sneakers, but what good are either of them if you can't eat them?
The centerpiece of this high-tech cross-training shoe is a shock-resistant chamber of deliciously spreadable port wine cheese, which provides cushioning to the heel and gentle arch support at three crucial impact points.
And, oh, it's great on crackers. Say you just finished a grueling 10K. You park your hinder at the juice bar, and what do they serve you? A piece of rye crisp. May we suggest you top it with rich, creamery cheese?
Right. The Nike Air Chelada. Just eat it.
Is that cheese or is that the shoe? Oh.
What do you think, sirs?
Ah. Think, Frank, think.
I don't know.
Do you know what this means? It means bankruptcy and scandal and prison. One of us is going to prison and it ain't going to be me.
Your experiment this week, Joel, is a Cyroth classic called Fire Maidens of Outer Space.
Frank, did you buy any little donuts you like? Did you rent any movies? Did you get any Time Life books? Think, man, think!
I don't. No way, Crow. Timmy can't come into the theater with us.
I'm sorry. Oh, no, we got the news!
I'm pretty sure it was the cheese.
Yeah.
Hey, coming into Los Alamos, bringing in some cadmium rods.
Guests of Los Alamos fly Alamogordo Airlines.
Now, I bet George Kennedy's in this.
Oh, New York, right? By the time that plane lands, it'll be covered with graffiti.
Mr. Secretary, the next sound you will hear will be a high-pitched squeal. That'll be the sound of the ambassador's phone melting.
Cyroth, maker of films and fine candy.
Anthony.
Dexter.
Susan.
Shaw.
I am the Maiden of Hellfire.
Fire Maidens really grip the road.
I wonder if they're volunteer Fire Maidens.
And introducing Jacqueline.
Curtis.
Maya Kumani, my darling.
And the skating Fire Maidens.
I'm bored already.
Oh, let's bring him out again. Cyroth, ladies and gentlemen, all right.
Hi, me and Struthers and Scott McGregor here in the old course at St. Andrews.
Prince Igor Borodin? Isn't it Prince Rogers Nelson?
You know, I really don't care. I've gotten to the point where I really don't care.
Oh, yeah, just in case you forgot, directed by Cy Roth.
You know, even Quinn Martin was a Cy Roth production.
Ooh. Mm-hmm.
In the mutual interests of peace and security for all mankind...
There is no smoking.
...the great nations of the United States and Great Britain had been working on a secret project designated 13. Preparation on Planet 13 was completed. And the top nuclear scientist of the United States...
...is tired.
...in command of the joint operation.
Say, this is a joint operation.
...to Mexico to join his British colleagues... and head Plan 13, an expedition...
That will live in infamy.
...in outer space.
Oh. So I'm a briefcase. What do you do for a living?
Oh, no, they're bombing Levittown!
Outer space in a prop plane?
I don't think so.
Bring it in.
It's the Beatles!
It's been a hard day.
Kind of looks like a Snoopy plane. Friendly dog face.
Please remain seated until the movie grinds to a complete halt.
May I have your attention, please?
Welcome to London, ma'am.
Announces the arrival of its eastbound ambassador, flight number 100, arriving at gate 5, New York and Paris.
Yep, this is London, pretty much. Can't believe how much I'm in London. Really, really London.
Oh, hey, have a good trip? Wonderful. Car's right here.
Thank you. Oh, may I take your gym bag?
Welcome to Burbank. England, jolly old chap.
Hey, it's a clown car.
There, hand me that steering wheel. I'll drive.
On the left! On the left! Dickweed!
This is not Spooner, Wisconsin. It's still London.
Keep left, darn Labor Party.
You know, maybe it's just Canada pretending to be England. It happens.
Keep left! On the left, Dickweed!
Hi.
Let's get you right out to the suburbs where it's safe.
You know, this music makes me think they're driving to something really, really grand.
What are they, driving to Scotland?
London Cemetery and Observatory?
Looks like a silo.
The big, big trailer!
Oh, yes, red rings. Oh, yes, smooth. Oh, celestial body.
I'm going to call it Planet Me.
This confirms your original theory, Dr. Higgins. And that's why I asked you to come to England at once. We've known all along that the planet Jupiter has 12 moons. But evidently, terrestrial fog surrounds the 13th moon most of the time.
Oh, it's not fog, it's your pipe smoke.
Actually, with your telescope. Did you get the same impression as I did about this new moon?
Yeah, it's so shy, it never talks.
You mean that it looked like the Earth? It does.
It did.
Hey, there's traffic in space.
What do you know?
The colors are similar. Have they been checked?
Oh, yeah.
Here are the results.
Yeah, it's on this piece of Laffy Taffy.
Yeah.
Think they should have built the observatory in the bus station? Bad idea.
Spectrograph reports indicate atmosphere similar to ours.
Yep.
And those back molars don't have to come out.
Well, the final tests on the nuclear power engines have been completed. Good.
I have often watched...
preparations on the interplanetary ship...
I'm Gary Owens from beautiful downtown Burbank.
How would I put us in adjusted position for the 13th moon?
Now, let's see. Your $1.25 for the cigarettes and total that.
Well, if we could be ready to leave within a week, we'll be in time for the shortest possible journey.
What do you think of the new fall line, Steve?
What's your latest estimation?
12.
Once we reach outer space, 3 weeks.
Or I'm not Norman Rockwell.
You know, there could be humans on that planet.
Yeah, there could be dogs, light rail, and tofu. What's your point?
I'm kidding, though.
You know how I love humans.
You're a scientist. It's probable, but highly doubtful. Being? Yes.
The secretary is not the door, one the key.
And now Red in the silent spot. Red's a secretary.
Thank you, that's all.
No, I didn't know you were there. Don't sneak up like that.
Send a message to Captain Larson. Launching platform, first interplanetary unit, Hounds Point, Surrey. Ship must be ready 1 week from today.
Have laundered your shorts. We'll deliver immediately. Kiss, kiss, bunny.
That'll be all. Oh, be sure to code that message.
Tom Pastrami, canned kraut, 6 bagels, bring home for Emma.
Jerk, could have used the intercom, but no, I have to come all the way down here. Just looking at my legs.
There she goes, Mrs. Secretary.
Baby got back.
I'm never too old.
Rowan and Martin.
I wonder if the beings on Jupiter's satellite will look anything like her.
Allow me to knee you right in the groin,
just
Bob.
There's some form of life.
Discovery Channel.
Okay, here's my show idea. Alan King, very big-time comedian, goes inside the comedy minds of Robin Williams, Roseanne Arnold, Jerry Seinfeld, two words, Dennis Leary, Elaine Boozler, Penn and Teller. What do you think?
I think a show like that could only happen at Comedy Central.
Exactly. Watch Alan King inside the comedy mind Sunday night at 11:30 here at Comedy Central.
This new.
Brand new.
Looks new. Ah!
Big news from Certs.
A new breath mint with extra mint for extra cool fresh flavor. Go out and pick up a roll.
Yeah, start with this one.
Try new sugar-free Certs extra flavor mints with Retsin. A refreshing new way to be certain with Certs.
You are here. He has the traveler's checks here. There's got to be a better way.
Here's one now. American Express traveler's checks for two. The only checks either of you can use. Don't leave home without them.
The sheer force the child's foot exerts upon opposing surfaces can be, well, different from an adult's. Stride-Rite understands that difference and designs shoes with quality, durability, plus a big hit for spring. Big League Values, a fun-filled lineup of leather athletics from just $29.99 to $34.99. Catch Big League Values at Stride-Rite every step of the way.
My mom's got a cold. A bad cold. And a sore nose, too. So I'm taking very good care of her with Kleenex Ultra.
That really sucks, so made with a potion.
Actually, there's a lotion in new Kleenex Ultra tissues. An oil-free lotion. So unlike others, they're never oily, only ultra-soft.
I know a lot about bad colds. I had the same one last week.
New Kleenex Ultra. Ultra-softness is all you feel.
The Grateful Dead.
Hey, Deadheads, get out your tie-dyes, because this time the Dead's playing at your house. It's the Dead Collection, a rockin' two-video double CD live performance set brought to you by Time Life Video. The trip begins with a just-released Backstage Pass video, a behind-the-scenes look at the Dead and Friends. You also get the Grateful Dead movie, filmed in San Francisco during the 74 Steal Your Face tour. Call now and you'll also get, for no additional cost, the live Grateful Dead double CD, One from the Vault. You get both videos on the double CD, nearly 5 hours of music, for 4 easy payments of just $14.99. So don't let this deal go down without you. Call this toll-free number now.
Call 1-800-435-0800 for 4 installments of $14.99 plus $5.50 shipping, or send $59.96 plus $5.50 shipping to Grateful Dead Grand Central Station, P.O. Box 5294, Department G4-26, New York, New York.
Comedy Central, watch Stand Up with Wally Collins at noon. The Big Laugh-Off follows at 12:30. Mo Gaffney hosts the new season of Women Allowed at 1. 2 drink minimum is at 1:30. And at 2, don't miss Gina Davis and Jeff Goldblum in the movie Earth Girls Are Easy.
Stand by.
For action.
1944, Peenemünde. Hitler readies his V-2s for England.
Attention. This is Control Tower Command to all units. Stand by for launching. Count will commence in 1 minute.
I'm not kidding this time.
Tommy Cash.
Wow. And Bob Crosby.
Hmm. Well, and there's Peter Aykroyd.
Who's vacuuming? Stop vacuuming!
Sounds like Mariah Carey.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Got big ol' ears there, boy.
And back we go.
What is this, a Bergman film?
No, Steven.
I'm Ed Bradley, and this is 60 Minutes.
Of padding.
Yeah.
Willa Cather?
I've done things I'm not proud of.
Oh, the secrets I have. Ooh.
Should I ask him? Oh, George, do you want to have dinner? Oh. God, you're right.
And the old clock on the wall says it's time for the Longines Symphonette Hour.
I forgot to add the fabric softener.
See if you can keep the scene going another 5 minutes.
Now hear this.
I'm not wearing any shorts.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Cubby.
5,
Roy.
4, Lonnie. 3,
Bobby.
Darlene.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a Prina rocket ship. Checkerboard fins.
We have A&E documentary.
Tonight on Biography, Peter Mundy.
The shiny little Surrey with the hounds point on top.
Peter Mundy.
Well, we blew that. Maybe we should have researched it.
I'm late. I'm late for a very important date.
Have a Coke. This means you, Darkface.
Now that guy's the posture king.
Sergeant Baguano, if that really is your name.
Your identity cards, please, sir.
Got 2-for-1s on watermelon shooters tonight. Going to have to stamp your hand. Have a good time. Go get him, Tigers.
Oh, man, can we get our cover charge back?
Yeah, it's Nancy Culp night.
Hey.
We'd like 3 Super Supremes and...
Calling Expedition 13. Come in, 13. Acknowledge.
I don't want to come in. I'm playing.
This is the funniest mission.
Ladies and gentlemen, the interplanetary ship has acknowledged our message. We should keep in constant contact as long as possible.
So did you see Aguilera last night blow that game?
A lot of people praying for George Bailey.
Oh, they must work for Clinique.
Our control says they're receiving us okay. Good. Well, gentlemen, we're now in free flight.
I'm feeling really good.
Everything goes all right, we'll contact Jupiter in 3 weeks.
Oh, hi. How am I doing? Oh, you're here. Good to
there's
see you.
So long, suckers.
You don't even know we're watching them, poor bastards.
You see that? I'm 10 minutes into the stratosphere, and my wife's already cheating on me.
Yeah. It's like looking through the wrong end of a telescope, eh, Doc? Sort of makes one feel insignificant. I always wanted a bird's eye view of the Earth, but this...
The 4 dullards of the apocalypse.
Hey, I wonder what we'll find on the 13th moon.
Now let's talk about that later.
Captain, full power. Aye, aye.
Take it out of fifth.
If you can't find him, grind him.
Turn off the magnetic gyro.
That one gear works for everything.
I know. It's poppycock!
It's fiddle faddle!
Mr. Bulky's gone bad!
If this is Karma Corn, brace yourself for the peanuts, fellas.
Look out.
Anderson, form control of our situation.
Calling control.
Message from Expedition 13.
They've already blown it.
Come in, 13. Come in.
Minya's heading directly for ship. Stay in contact. Repeat. Stay in contact.
Let's all watch it on the speaker.
101, 102, 103.
Emergency power.
Oh, you made me lose count. One.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, sir.
Switch on full. Hit it.
Whoa. Look to this day, young graduates.
It's George Tobias.
Huh. I'm coming to terms with my sexuality.
You're denying my womanhood, aren't you all?
You know, I definitely hear a bowling alley. Hey.
He has a Monty Markham quality about him.
You're cute.
Beatnik after.
Danger passed. Repeat. Danger passed. Resuming course as planned.
Yeah, so that Aguilera, he blew two last night.
What do you know?
Man, that ice machine really cools you off.
Man, you are so hip.
Yeah, it reminds me of my wife when she's mad.
Make jokes at your wife's expense.
Resume planned flight.
And everyone, hairlines recede.
Grand Forks are buzzed.
So, is there anything else to do on this ship? Bumper pool, slot machines?
Why don't we talk anymore?
We've got to help George Bailey.
Well.
My father never told me he loved me.
Draw Sparky.
Let's see here. 15. Ah, whatever. I'm just throwing these in there. Yeah.
Oh, hey, look, there's a lot of crappies hanging at about 12 feet there.
Yeah. I got a question for you. Hey, Joel, remember those two oily guys leering at the secretary? I got a question about them.
Oh, you mean the astronomers?
Well, yeah. As disgusting pigs, they just weren't that convincing. But believe you me, Joel, I completely understand being mesmerized by the explicit nature of my unspeakable fantasy.
Mm-hmm, go on.
But couldn't they come up with anything more suggestive than, I wonder if the beings on Jupiter's satellite look anything like her?
Oh, I know what your problem is. You're talking about a double entendre, and if you want to sound all sexy and suggestive, it's not really what you say, but how you say it.
Joel, Timmy's worried about Servo.
Oh, why?
Well, he says he should cut down on the bacon and lard sandwiches before he dies.
Let me take it easy.
Timmy's a guest. He doesn't know any better. You know, Crow, your friend's kind of quiet. Does he talk?
Oh, he talks. Only I can understand him. He wants to talk through me.
Oh, I see. Well, anyway, with double entendre, you could say just about anything, Tom, like,
say, does this TV have a remote?
Oh, I see. How about, hey, check out the arms on this jumpsuit.
Oh, right on.
Woo-hoo! All right, yeah.
As far as I know, Lincoln's not president anymore.
She came back from the store with a bag of apples and a loaf of bread.
I got one. If the vans are rocking, don't come now.
Crow, that's a little bit more direct than what we were talking about.
Here's one. Grinder in the...
Crow.
What? Well, I'm not saying it. It's Timmy who's
saying
it.
Well, listen, I think you two better learn how to play with each other, all right?
Say, Joel, we got commercial signs.
And now a word from our sponsor. Boom!
She's built like a
Crow.
Showboat.
Right, that's kind of hero music.
Comedy Central presents the most important movie of all time. Monty Python and the Holy Grail.
Watch Monty Python and the Holy Grail Saturday night at 9 here at Comedy Central.
1, 2, 1, 2.
three, four.
Give me a break. Give me a break.
Play me a beat that kick.
Give me a break. Give me a break.
Play me on the beat that kick.
It's a new kind of soap. It works like a cleansing bar, deodorant bar, moisturizing bar, all in one. Spirit, it's like three soaps in one.
From Hollywood Pictures.
Last night I started thinking and I couldn't fall asleep for 10 minutes.
They said Billy Dawn would never be more than a Vegas showgirl.
She's more on a stupid side.
What do you know? You open beer cans with your teeth.
Now they're learning.
I'm not taking it anymore.
To never underestimate the power.
You're Harry's boss.
Of an underestimated woman.
Am I in the room?
Melanie Griffith. John Goodman. Don Johnson. Born Yesterday. Directed by Luis Mandoki. Rated PG. Starts Friday, March 26th at a theater near you.
It just didn't sound possible. How could a maxi with thousands of holes protect me? It's always with Dryweave. But I found out it really works. The Dryweave covers the entire top of the pad with all those special little holes that let wetness in and help keep it away. So the surface is cleaner and drier. All those holes. All that protection. I think it's ingenious. Always with Dryweave. It's cleaner and drier.
Call Beltone for a free hearing test and you'll say...
Nobody notices my bell tones. Nobody notices my bell tones.
Nobody notices my bell tones.
When you wear Bell Tones tiny hearing aids, the only thing people notice is you enjoying life. Only Bell Tone has 50 years experience and the clear voice noise filter that helps you understand voices in noisy places. Here's speech mixed with background noise. Now hear speech made clearer with Beltone's Clear Voice Noise Filter.
What are you waiting for? My Beltones don't slow me down. I'm not embarrassed by my tiny Beltones. They're almost invisible.
Now I hear everything I want to hear.
Mark!
Who was that?
Call 1-800-733-9500 now and get the Beltone Guide to Better Hearing absolutely free. Call now and you'll also get this free hearing test coupon. Call today 1-800-733-9500.
Sorry.
Oh, my lip!
Let me use some tape,
will you? Well, sure. I'd love to get your skin condition.
Dropped it.
I question the relevance of this scene.
I question the relevance of every scene.
Oh, my hand! Ow! Well, we can barely pay the gas bill this month.
Cripes. Anybody know anything about quadratic equations? X equals A.
Mom, you still on hold?
Clarence Oddbody is a fool.
Yes, I know, but he has the faith of a child.
Look, missed the spot there.
Guys, we're in for some deep padding. Hey, the wonderful life is on.
Well, it could be one of those, but...
I like that fish. I like George Bailey.
I'm old fog cloud.
Shut up.
And checker course.
That's my cue. Put your pencils down, please.
Bear right, 002.
Or so.
I was right. We are heading for the fog cloud.
Yeah.
What about Jupiter and the other 12 moons? Any life on them?
Now, there could be, but Blair believes they're barren.
Well, what about it, Blair?
Based on what we've learned, the possibility of life as we know it exists only on the 13th moon.
You mean people, too?
Shut up, Dave. I'm talking.
We'll soon know.
Take her down, Skipper. We're in the satellite's atmosphere.
Hey, I'll call the shots.
Gee, your hair smells terrific.
Hey, what do you know when it's shot?
Go down and have a closer look.
It's the land of Dairy Queen. They treat you right.
Folks, you thought there wouldn't be any more of these shots? Sorry, we got a whole reel full.
Blair, quickly.
Quickly in this film? I don't think so.
Hello.
That from control.
No, this is another frequency. Ultrasonic.
It's my stupid brother.
Calling spaceship. Calling spaceship.
You think they mean us?
Report name and destination immediately. You are under our space control.
Check this. My name's Bob, and I'm heading down to TJ Fuddlebunkers.
We stopped moving.
Hmm? Oh, listen, they're getting pulled over.
Oh. Here, just a minute. Fly me to the moon.
This is Expedition 13 from the planet Earth.
And this is one of our favorite songs.
Five men.
Five good men.
Destination, the 13th moon of Jupiter. Purpose of trip, a friendly scientific exploration.
So lay the heck off. Is this thing on? Hello?
Proceed on course. Bearing on your compass will be 18017. Landing field between two mountain ranges.
Benedict's got all the dominoes.
The wrong bearing. That'll take us nowhere.
I can hear my heart breaking.
The only explanation I can think of is that their gravitational laws and magnetic poles are contrary to ours.
Seems like there's nothing else to do but follow their instructions.
Count of three, everybody nap.
Expedition 13 proceeding as ordered.
Happy.
Oh, they're heading for a Van Gogh.
Look at those mountains there.
Appears to be a flaky crust, sir.
We'd better find a plane soon.
Or at least a place to eat lunch.
Yep, this is going to take a while.
King Dinosaur! That's from King Dinosaur! I'm leaving.
Get him back here.
Under protest. Reversing the film, sir.
Well, go on.
Oh, they're riding in a Schaefer Crazy Rider.
Oh.
That's not a very good effect.
There. Hey, it says I'm a red hot lover.
Glad my deodorant is time released.
Basking in the afterglow.
They're having a Montclair moment.
Yes, I know.
Salem does satisfy.
It is a big moment in our lives and in the lives of the world. I mean the Earth.
Can it, Dave? It's what's up front that counts.
Being a scientist, I have the utmost curiosity to know what lies out there.
The utmost urge to smoke a pack or two.
All right. Stanhope, check the outside atmosphere.
It's okay. I checked it yesterday.
Anderson, contact control.
Bob, slip into that clown suit.
Arrive, destination, beginning exploratory phase.
Smoking like fiend.
Expedition 13 to control. Arrive, destination, beginning exploratory phase. Signing off.
We got a helium leak, sir. Pretty bad back here.
From the expression on your face, Professor, I'd say you've found that the atmosphere on the 13th moon of Jupiter is similar to that of the one on Earth.
Am I that transparent?
Hit the nail right on the head.
Bing.
Open the hatch.
Yeah, it smells like a wrestling mat in here.
You know, these new Belvederes really are mild.
Hey, he's shooting us some wrist.
Adam 8 will get those. Hey! Hey.
Huh? Oh, that's an effect they took some thought. Look, they got one to a hardware Hank.
That's one small push for a man, one shapely thigh for mankind.
Yeah, this would be great. I want to get your expression as you come down the ladder.
don't take a picture of my butt. Please don't. Oh, don't.
Jupiter, America's Dairyland.
How do you work this thing?
Stay off the moors. Stay off the moors. Tam O'Shanter.
Trees. Seen them.
Yep.
Oh, it's a spruce.
Oh, poplar.
Ooh. Hey, watch it.
How do you like it if we pick your apple?
Hey, look, Blab.
Hey, there's a keg.
Anderson, can you read the message somebody is sending?
like a code of some sort.
It's from the director. It says slow
head
down.
At signal. Head for trees at signal.
Well, that's it and all. Just repeating the same message.
In other words, would you just get over here?
What code?
Eat it, Joes. Eat it, Joes.
That must be the signal. Captain, close the hatch.
Well, I'll just take our word for it. The hatch is closed.
All right, let's head for the beacon on the double.
And the Fem 5 go into action.
Run away! Run away! Hand me the baton. You gotta give me the baton.
Chariots of fire, maiden. Those chariots of...
Well, I need a cigarette.
I gotta go potty real bad.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Me five.
Did anybody bring the deep woods off? You know, when you're in the woods, you... Mm-hmm. Never mind.
Serpentine! Oh, serpentine!
Hey, I think you missed the woods. It's back.
A planet where apes evolved from men?
Some sort of outward bound thing here.
Hey, we're back at the ship. How'd we do that?
Where's the beacon?
What about the voices?
And what about that little wall we just been through?
What about
a logical explanation for each occurrence, right, Dr. Higgins? Right, Mr. Blair.
Higgins.
Higgins. Find the beacon first. Spread out.
Can I spread out with someone, sir? I'm scared.
Saturday Night Live. You know it, you love it. Hey, just watch it.
Jack and Jill went up the hill, and then they had intercourse. Oh!
Watch Saturday Night Live every day at 5 right here at Comedy Central.
That is wild stuff. You are one weird, wild, weird fella. Oh!
If you've been waiting for a better credit card, listen up. Because the AT&T Universal MasterCard gives you more, hands down. First, compare those high annual percentage rates other cards charge you to our low variable 15.9 annual percentage rate. But that's just the beginning. Because when you transfer as little as $1,000 from those high interest cards to your AT&T Universal MasterCard, we'll waive the $20 annual fee forever. Say you transfer $2,000 from a card charging 19.8%. Look what you could save in year one alone. Plus what you could save on annual fees year after year. Apply now. You may even receive a gold MasterCard. You'll also get balance transfer checks to pay off those other cards. And you'll have the only credit card that combines a MasterCard with an AT&T calling card. So call now. Once you get your hands on the AT&T Universal MasterCard, you'll never let go.
Success in life is the result of preparation and having the right tools. To become the person you've always wanted to be, select Nordic Flex Gold. You provide the effort, and Nordic Flex Gold provides the means to your personal success. You want to develop the poise, confidence, and energy that come from a strong, toned body. And just like these people, you can have that body in just 12 weeks with Nordic Flex Gold. Some people spend a lifetime wishing for a great body. Now with Nordic Flex Gold, you can unlock your potential in as little as 12 weeks. Nordic Flex Gold features linear motion and patented isokinetic resistance, providing results fast, up to 70% faster than with rubber band machines or even free weights. Now is the time to act. Great muscle tone, 3 times faster fat loss, increased energy, as well as poise and confidence can all be yours in just 12 weeks with Nordic Flex Gold. To order or for more information, call now.
If you're looking for a new career opportunity, listen to this. There's never been a better time to be a computer repair technician like me. We're really in demand and we make good money. The National Education Center is now offering a course to train you as a computer repair technician. Call now for a copy of this brochure. This could be your chance of a lifetime.
For a brochure, call 800-527-1300. Call now, 800-527-1300.
All done.
I just became an art lover.
Yeah, I thought we were supposed to spread out.
We spread out in your direction.
Pardon us, ma'am.
I think she likes me.
Well, it's real, all right. Looks like a film.
Real what?
Never seen anything like it before.
Hold it there. That's beautiful.
I'd say the statue was made of bronze.
Then dipped in chocolate.
Imitation similar to that on our planet.
Reminds me of a lighthouse beacon.
Reminds me of an apple pie.
On land instead of water.
Perhaps the plane was once covered by water.
Yeah, that could be the answer.
Whatever the answer is, keep a sharp lookout until we know for certain our standing here.
Okay.
I'm wondering about that voice we heard on the radio. When we meet him, I'll get a picture on the Polaroid.
You just exposed the film, you idiot!
It is.
That's a cheese.
We'd better get back to the ship before it gets dark. We can return tomorrow.
Could we stop and buy some postcards? That would be... No.
Steve, was that you?
Fellas, is it me or do we all look alike?
That's a human voice.
Wow, they are scientists.
Like it, but let's not jump to conclusions.
It's getting late. This could be very important.
Yeah, we may be able to establish the presence of human life on the 13th moon.
Roller coaster!
I'm not out.
Hey, what? Keep screaming. We're following your voice.
Hello.
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 Hello. Oh, no, they're Kennedys on the planet.
Woman. You can say that again.
Hey, taking pictures and trying to help her.
Stop for it.
We're here to explore, not to get involved in something we know nothing about.
What, are you from New York or something?
Fire a warning shot first.
Cut, cut, cut.
Circle to the right. Stanhope, Pugh, and Anderson to the left. Doc, stay here.
You?
Frankenstein.
Okay, I'm out of here. Nothing's worth a bullet.
Donna Douglas.
Oh. Hi, it was my idea to shoot him.
Hi, I'm quite average looking.
Meryl Streep meets Laura Dern.
Biologically speaking, the forms of life on this planet are unusual, to say the least. So far, too extreme.
You can have your extreme. Just let me navigate in one direction only.
Jeez, it's the planet of the ropers.
I'm expert on bearing 000. Now, we'd better hurry or we'll lose our charming guide.
And I'm running out of analogies for sex.
Boy!
Spies out! Flash it on! Do 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 do
Fire up the grills, girls. Time for man witches.
What are we doing again? Where are we?
Doctor, you're in charge of the rear guard.
Thank you,
Anderson,
I think.
Anderson Stanhope will stay with you. Captain Larson will come with me. We don't return in 30 minutes.
The pizza's free.
The ship and remain there.
Okay.
Oh, great. I get to hold his purse.
It's not a purse. It's a satchel.
Right.
Oh, wait a minute. This is a Star Trek set.
Wow.
Grandpa, are you down here?
Marilyn!
All right, this way. Our specials today are a nice kale, sea bass.
Either these drapes go or we do.
This is really something.
I don't know what, but it's something.
Whoa.
Now look at that painting. These fixtures, the rugs, electricity.
They can all be yours, Chris. The price is right.
It's real. What the answer to all this is, I don't know.
The answer is Retchebeck.
This is this architecture of the late Minoan period.
Not Minoan, but late Atlantic. The two periods of architecture.
Close your robe.
Each other. Welcome, my friends. Welcome to New Atlantis.
A planned community.
You've arrived, Saint. My name is Prophet.
Hi.
The lone male survivor of Atlantis.
If you know what I mean.
She was my mother's mother.
Wow, Grandma was hot.
Gentlemen.
Well, you've seen enough of Grandma. Have a seat.
Well, they want a Golden Globe.
Kind of looks like Brian Keith's room in Family Affair.
Mm-hmm.
A thousand questions are on your lips. Yet to answer one would take many days and nights.
Hey, they're paneling.
I guess we shall have eons of time for discussion.
Yeah, great. So you got any chips or beer or something?
We wish to thank you for your hospitality, but don't want to intrude.
Don't concern yourself with small matters.
You speak of New Atlantis, the lost continent.
Not lost. Here it is in all its splendor. But there are only a few of us left.
The voice over the radio.
The voice was mine. The light was a guide installed for your arrival.
But how did you...
I have observed your preparations with the greatest anxiety, hoping you would not fail. The meteor was a trying moment.
That bombardment after we landed.
Oh, that was me. The man with the head of a beast. It must be destroyed.
Humor him.
Yes, it is indestructible.
Yeah, sure. How about some beer nuts or little cocktail weenies or...
Here we are safe. Here you must remain until you've solved the problem of the destruction of the creature.
Oh, look at the time.
What about the other?
No need to go into that right now, Captain. Let's accept our host's invitation.
You have made me happy.
So very happy. I'm so...
You are weary after your long flight. Food and drink will provide the necessary sustenance.
They always do.
Huh? My daughter, gentlemen. Hestia, Princess of Atlantis.
Hi.
This is Captain Larson. I'm Luther Blair.
Hestia's life belongs to you from now on, Luther Blair.
Oh, now that's just plain wrong.
It is the law of Atlantis.
Gee, I didn't bring a daughter for you. Leave it first.
My child, bring food and drink for our guests.
Do this, do that, bring food and drink. I never get a tip.
Our thanks to thee, Aphrodite, goddess and queen of all Atlantis.
This guy's bad. I've seen guys like him in the last war.
I know, but we've got to humor him.
Well, what about the gal?
What about her?
Let her humor
us. She's his daughter. I'm Genghis Khan. I feel normal. Hey, do I look like I'm going off my rocker?
Watch out, he's coming back.
Viva Las Vegas!
These are my other gorgeous gentlemen.
These are colonuts.
Before your eyes are the last descendants of Aphrodite.
Well, Father knows best.
New Atlantis must not die.
So what's he trying to suggest?
Whatever it is, I'm all for it.
I think he means... Hey, wait a minute. I'm a happily married man with two growing kids.
Forget that.
Don't let your imagination run wild.
That old goat starts anything.
Go for the women, not the old goat.
Do you have decaf?
Well, fiddle-dee-dee. I don't feel so good.
A toast, gentlemen. Your good health.
Toast, yeah, that's a toast.
To Melba. Well, that's an odd taste.
Well, off the wagon again.
Only is two comics, one count. What do you get when stand-ups sit down? 30 minutes of comedy disguised as a talk show. Watch the new season of Comics Only weeknights at 8:30 here at Comedy Central.
If you're scared of the dark, don't be. This one comes with its own light. Experience Milky Way Dark.
If you suffer from sinus attacks with awful pain and pressure, try Dristan Sinus.
Unlike any of these, which have exactly the same medicine, Dristan Sinus combines the leading decongestant with the modern pain reliever, ibuprofen. It'll relieve severe pressure and ease sinus pain, all without drowsiness. Dristan Sinus with ibuprofen. And to treat your cold symptoms, there's a Dristan product that's right for you. Dristan, the face of relief today. The sheer force a child's foot exerts upon opposing surfaces can be, well, different from an adult's. Stride Rite understands that difference and designs shoes with quality, durability, plus a big hit for spring. Big League Values, a fun-filled lineup of leather athletics from just $29.99 to $34.99. Catch Big League Values at Stride Rite every step of the way.
Wouldn't you like to slide into a new body? Hi, I'm Kim Alexis. With my career, I'm always looking for a better way to work out. Now I've found the Slim Slide. It's fun, and I get great results in 20 minutes. It's the newest craze in aerobics because you burn fat fast, up to 400 calories in just 20 minutes.
Your whole body's involved, so there's no better cardiovascular workout.
The Slim Slide reshapes your lower body. It firms your inner and outer thighs and tightens your buttocks. And even slims your hips. The Slim Slide includes shoe covers and my workout video, and it stores so easily. Finally, an aerobic workout that's fun and helps you lose weight. Call toll-free now and order my workout video and the Slim Slide.
To order Kim Alexis' Slim Slide, including shoe covers and workout video, call 1-800-522-9600. We'll bill your credit card three easy payments of $19.95 each. You get a full 60-day home trial. Call 1-800-522-9600 now.
Today at Comedy Central, watch Stand Up, Stand Up with Wally Collins at noon. The Big Laugh-Off follows at 12:30. Mo Gaffney hosts the new season of Women Aloud at 1. 2 Drink Minimum is at 1:30. And at 2, don't miss Gina Davis and Jeff Goldblum in the movie Earth Girls Are Easy.
Comedy Central... Shh. Comedy Central is the only all-comedy network.
Where are you reading that?
Well, she's got a tattoo on both of the... biceps.
Comedy Central, the only all-comedy network.
Hey, what you up to here, Chucky?
Well, I was just thinking about Gypsy and how much work she does around the ship. And how, Crow, would you cut it out?
I didn't do any.
Oh, yeah, right. Anyway, I was noticing in today's experiment how they had two levers that controlled everything. Ow, right in my skull. Mm-hmm. Would you stop that?
Joel, I'm not doing anything. It was Timmy.
Yeah, sure. Blame your new friend.
But it's true, he pushed me. He's mean.
Monkey Shines and Lying Crow. I think I know someone who needs a timeout.
It's not fair. No.
Yeah, right. Well, listen, you just have 5 minutes and you know where to go, all right?
So get
going.
Fair. It's not
yeah,
fair.
Get going.
I suppose you like him better. I hate you.
Hey, come here, little friend. Snuggle in close. Get comfortable. That's right. So I'll finish what I was explaining before I was interrupted. This thing is called the Twin Screw Universal Controller, and it's used to control everything.
Well, gee, everything's a lot of stuff, Joel.
Yeah, I'll say it is. Check it out. It controls the ship's yaw, the pitch.
Gee.
It controls the ship's environment.
Ooh.
It controls the temperature.
Yeah,
it controls the light.
Huh.
It controls the doors.
Oh.
It even controls the hex field view screen.
How about that? Pretty impressive, Joel.
Thanks. Don't even get me started on it. It controls people's opinions, emotions, attitudes.
Huh.
Here, I'll give you an example. Let's see. Could you give me a thing or a person that you really, really dislike?
Oh, easy. Steve Guttenberg.
Okay, Steve Guttenberg. Hey, Tom, what do you think about Steve Guttenberg?
I think Three Men and a Little Lady was a terrific movie. Steve Guttenberg is a patriot, a hero, and one of the finest men I have ever known.
See, check it out. It's great. It controls the time. It controls... It can make supper in a jiffy. It lifts. It separates. It can turn you into a 9-year-old Hindu boy. It takes a rat and turns it into a delicious...
Uh-oh,
Timmy,
Bob!
No!
No, Timmy.
Here, let me. No, honey. You see what happens when you touch things? Let me do it. Honey!
Joel!
I'm trying, Servo.
Now cut that out!
Timmy, I told you not to touch anything, all right? Gee, you're a strange little man. Where did you come from, anywho?
Joel, if you don't mind, I'm cooking here. I'm beginning to smell delicious.
All right, Tom, just quit goofing around,
no,
okay? Now, Timmy, I want you to go back to Crow's cubicle until you feel better, all right? Hey, Crow, would you come in here? It's almost movie sign, all right?
Oh, hey! Hey, guys, anything wrong?
Oh, movie sign!
It's a tomato all over me.
You know how ridiculous you look?
Get this off of me. Get it off. Thank you.
No?
They all look like waitresses at Caesar's Palace.
What do you know? What's this? Femme fatales dancing dervishly to tantalize our dynamic duo?
Yep.
Uh-huh. Thank you. Yep.
Very nice. Very nice.
Uh-huh. You know, they should try dancing in time to the music.
Oh, so this is what happens at lingerie parties.
Yeah,
I think these are the 15 Vestal Virgins who are headed for the coast. Mm-hmm.
Man, I miss the earth.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I keep expecting Denny Terrio to pop out somewhere.
Ladies, this is no drill. We have real-life astronauts this time.
You know, I was just thinking Aphrodite must have lost her shape after a few hundred daughters.
Oh,
ouch. Oh, sure, I didn't make the cut. Just wait till you open your locker on Monday.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. I see London, I see France.
Watching under ruse is fun. I can see the dancer's bun.
Hey, watch this. Give me a dollar. That's an ashtray, Tom.
Waiter? Forget it.
Geez, you didn't have to walk through the middle of the dance.
Can we get a table closer to the plot?
Mm-hmm. Very nice. One grief and earn.
Is that John Cryer back there?
Ooh.
Jeez, how long does this go on?
There's more action in the wallpaper.
Come on, wake up. The show's not over.
I'm taking these two snookums up to bed.
No, I'm a priest. I won't. No. Oh, maybe.
You know, I can feel sex all around us.
Up a long time ago. Let's go in after them.
No, we're heading back for the ship right now. What about Blair and Lawson in there?
I bet they're getting totally lucky.
Let's go.
Pina Munda!
Yeah, Mom, I know I never called,
but... I can't get through. We've had no word since their last message that they've started the exploratory phase.
Well, you don't call Jupiter with friends and family, for crying out loud.
Just stay in contact and keep sending your message.
What?
Almighty bomb. Well, that was a bust. 10 minutes on this planet, we're...
The Great Carloon!
Yeah, well, we'll wait till morning. Inside, it'll be safer.
Yeah, come on. We got lots of interior shots we got to use up.
Three-course dinner.
Guys, we've been robbed. The stereo's gone.
Hey, look, it's a quarter to something.
Anderson, contact control.
All right, boys, what did we learn?
Why not check over our supplies? Oh, and be sure you do a thorough one on the firearms and ammunition.
Hey, did we tell control about Blair and Larson?
Yes, I mean...
No.
Yo.
No, just say first phase not completed. Everything's fine.
Okay, just as you say.
Hi, Sue. Oh, it's you.
Calling control.
Control to Expedition 13. Receiving you loud and clear.
Hey, it's Chick City up here.
Expedition 13 to control.
Uh-huh.
First phase incomplete. Repeat. First phase.
Dutch master.
Proceeding according to plan. Signing off.
So, do you save the coupons?
How do you think I got this spaceship?
Fellas, I wouldn't go in there for a while if I were you. Light a match or something.
Don't say anything.
Oh, hey, this is like that episode of Here Comes the Brides where Candy was getting married to Jeremy and all the women gave her a shower. And then she...
Beth, don't look at my butt, please. Oh.
Maybe she's got a Brannock device.
He's at a Fanta Suites.
Housekeeping. Ikeba.
Oh, I bet he's drooling all over the sheets.
Morning is broken.
Oh, wow. Did I get shot to the 13th moon of Venus last night? Ugh.
Hey, would you quit pouring so loud? To keep that cat from stomping all around like that?
Here's the dog.
Again? What do you think I am, Dylan Thomas?
Oh, no. Once was enough, sister.
Yeah. See, Mommy likes it.
But try some saltines, and if it stays down, you can go to school.
What was in that?
Oh, bitters, raw egg, tomato juice.
Oh, say, lady, where's the Bethy?
My puka shells. Who took my puka shells?
Don't you talk?
I'm mute.
Process. Your father talk. Speaks English. That is, if this isn't all a dream.
Wait, hold on. Can you lift stuff with your mind?
Maybe she's an Ellen Jamesian. Could be.
Where's Larson? What's going on around here? Why were we drugged?
What color is your parachute?
Let's play the quiet game.
Well, I was getting used to this room, but when in Rome...
I don't know how they did it, but they came up with yet another boring scene.
The walls took 1,000 years, but here the only sound is of the ripple of tiny waves on the lake.
I believe that.
What's the name of the lake?
Bass Lake.
Walter holds us all prisoners. He has the power of life or death in New Atlantis.
Hmm. Hey, walleye biting?
This is New Atlantis business.
It is true. When the continent sank beneath the sea on Earth, my ancestors came to this planet. It had been foreseen and planned long ago.
You have seasons here?
Yes, we have joy, we have fun, we have seasons, you know.
At the time, it was believed that all Earth would go beneath the water.
Like Chicago?
Seems kind of stupid now.
A million questions I would like to ask you.
Guess which one's first?
The only one I can think of right now is how do I...
make a hard-boiled egg.
We get out of here.
You're no god
by
to us,
Lord
mister.
Of Atlantis. I am yours.
Doesn't mean I have to like it, though.
Be patient, my love.
That's it? You're mine, and that's it?
Son of a gun. Is there anything here I can't conquer?
Hot damn.
Channel.
Okay, here's my show idea. Alan King, very big-time comedian, goes inside the comedy minds of Robin Williams, Roseanne Arnold, Jerry Seinfeld, two words, Dennis Leary, Elaine Boozler, Penn and Teller. What do you think?
I think a show like that
that can only happen at Comedy Central.
Exactly. Watch Alan King inside the Comedy Mind Sunday night at 11:30 here at Comedy Central.
Victims of a disaster. Food and supplies are critical. Managing the network that meets those needs, Brian Blanchard, communications analyst for World Vision and a DeVry graduate.
When I came out of the military, I wanted an education that would let me make a difference. What I learned at DeVry put me in control of my career. At the end of the afternoon, when I know I've helped a suffering child on the other side of the world, that's a pretty satisfying work day.
Call anytime, 1-800-247-7800. DeVry, we're serious about success.
Once in your lifetime comes the magic of truly great music. Loved by millions around the world, these are the greatest romantic melodies of our time. Today's most memorable and relaxing hits. Piano by Candlelight. On three cassettes for only $19.99. Or two compact discs for just $24.99.
To order Piano by Candlelight, use your credit card and call 1-800-759-1080. Or send $19.99 for three cassettes or $24.99 for two compact discs, plus $4 shipping and handling to Piano by Candlelight, P.O. Box 11066, Department 50, Chicago, Illinois 60611.
Now, Barney, that lovable purple dinosaur, is available on home video. It's a collection your preschooler will love, offered only from Time Life Video.
Okay. Play again. 'Cause that's a rule that stays the same.
Call this toll-free number now so your children can have their first Barney video, Caring Means Sharing, for $9.99. Then, every other month or so, your child will receive other fun Barney videos, like Playing It Safe and Be a Friend. And if you order with your credit card, you'll receive a free Barney in Concert audio tape featuring your child's favorite Barney song.
I love you, you love me, we're a
happy
family.
Here's how to order.
To receive the Barney and Friends Caring Means Sharing video for $9.99, call this toll-free number. Use your credit card and receive a free Barney audio cassette. Call now.
Look, he's outgrown his bed.
Oh. What in the sand scratch? The table just moved.
Why are the Bangles serving him breakfast?
Hey.
Oh, look. Daddy's got the flu again.
Swedish nursing team.
This is, of course, bored and thrilling waking suite. That is fantastic, fantastic.
That's good breakfast.
Breakfast is the most boring meal of the day. Remember that.
Hey,
you know what? You should bottle that.
Okay, who stole my wallet?
Okay, beat it. Vamoose, get out of here.
Amscray, beat cheeks.
It's the road.
Go long.
Get lost.
Here's your hat.
I mean, go away.
Why do you want us to go away?
Just leave quietly the same way as you came in.
And nobody will get hurt.
Where's Blair?
Process is having a discussion with Luther Blair.
Oh, good. That's just what I want to do right now.
Yeah. Is this the Hugh Hefner planet?
How do I get out of here?
You are our guest.
And a real dickweed at that.
Oh, I see. I stay here whether I like it or not.
We hope you like it.
Hey, look, ladies, I'm no Wilt Chamberlain.
Check this out.
The creature's out in the garden.
Yeah, I outdid myself.
Boom. What is it?
Secondhand smoke,
I don't know.
Bill.
I thought I saw something move.
Sure wasn't us.
Yeah, there is something there. Feeling well hidden.
Like Rick Ocasek in a union suit.
There was something there, all right. Could it have been the girl?
What do I look like, a scientist?
I don't know.
Are we just going to sit here and wait for Blair and Larson to come back?
Yeah, that's what the script says.
What if they don't come back?
Well, we'll be sitting here anyway.
You know my line.
We'll wait here until noon.
No!
If they haven't come back by then, we'll
continue filming.
Okay. Say, Phil, you want to get your butt off the
equipment? Check the radio, Anderson. Maybe we'll hear something.
Yeah, maybe we'll hear that voice again.
Well, that didn't work.
We'll sweep the surrounding area with radar.
I'll make it clean.
Oh, hey, an action sequence!
This isn't the most ideal circumstance.
Yeah, I know.
Well, then we'll just wait until sex. Six.
We better go find Blair and Larson. Get your gun.
Ooh. Hey, ooh. Slow down. Come on, where's the rush?
Come on, hurry up, come on.
Ah, good scene deserves a second run, huh?
Yep. Sure not to miss one rung of the ladder, Si.
Whoa, fat butt coming down.
Lady with a baby. Okay, let's go.
And Si, keep the camera rolling.
Hey, the only likable character so far.
It's Chris Jones. Yeah.
So anyway, I just sat there for hours and Cy Roth kept the camera rolling the whole time.
Oh, yeah, well, you know what I did. I told my agent to get me a part in a film with more action. So after this, he signed me up for this film called Sleep with Andy Warhol.
Yeah, I told my agent the same thing. So after this, I'm doing a film called My Dinner with Andre.
Well, you...
Geez, the baton death march was less painful than this.
Ouch. I think he looks like Henry Silva.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The jawline.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
These guys are boring the heck out of me. I'm out of here. Here I go.
Hey, slow down, guys. You're going too fast.
Hey, some morels.
And with your aid, you Atlantis will rise stronger than ever.
Okay, you sold me. I'll take the insurance.
Pour Luther Blair a drink, my daughter.
You know, someday we're going to have to learn how to feed ourselves. Breakfast with Carl Sandburg.
Come, Luther Blair. Refresh yourself.
Say yes, yes, to Martini and Rossi on the rock.
Oh, what was that? Was that a plot point? Did something happen?
What a day!
Oh, Queen of Atlantis!
Grandma!
Let this be a day of rejoicing!
Did you switch the poisons yet? Good.
How would you like to see under my smock?
Tomorrow we begin thinking of the creature's destruction.
Right now I'm thinking of MD-2020. The wine of the century, you know.
Ah, sweet, delicious booze.
Yes. Once again, New Atlantis shall rule.
I am so toasted right now.
Once more. We shall...
I'm coming, Elizabeth.
Regain our... former...
Tip O'Neill, ladies and gentlemen. Tip O'Neill.
Wait, did you poison your dad just so we could go on a date?
Hey, I just got it. They're being followed by this monster.
Do you fellas see a barbecued mime back there?
Oh, it was right here yesterday.
Well, it could be two identical trees somewhere else.
Yeah, there could be, but I doubt it. We followed the same trail from the beacon. See if the entrance isn't sealed.
You come all this way here and you find it. Closed.
No way. No crack, nothing.
What is he making a lean-to back there?
Hi. Brought you fellows a cake. Hope you like sponge.
No, I couldn't be.
Well, I guess that's his way of saying hi.
I'll rush from the fire.
No. No, we better all stick together. Hold your fire. We'll try and scare him away.
By firing at him.
Ah, you tried that one before.
Well, I wet him, you.
Okay, let him have it.
Oh, I bet this monster turns out to be good.
Oh. The bullets had no effect. I'll try a gas grenade.
Gas grenade?
Are you thinking? Geez, I'm trying to spice up your movie, and suddenly I'm the jerk. Go.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, that scene was almost exciting. Let's go back to the ship and sit around.
Comics Only is two comics.
You're into cats, right? You think they're sweet and great.
And plus, they're really good with some garlic. Fillet them right.
One couch.
When a woman's depressed, she thinks, oh, I'm fat. Then when a guy's depressed, he thinks, damn, my girlfriend's fat.
What do you get when stand-ups sit down?
I never know what to say at a funeral. I always walk up to the widow and go, oh, you know, in a couple years, we're going to laugh. You know, I never...
30 minutes of comedy disguised as a talk show. Watch Comics Only weeknights at 8:30 here at Comedy Central.
Something big is coming from CERT.
Yeah?
A breath mint with extra mint for extra cool, fresh flavor.
Sounds big.
Bigger than you think.
New sugar-free CERT extra flavor mint with resin. Try them.
I'd like to, but I can't get up.
A refreshing new way to be certain with CERT.
Now, for sinus sufferers, the makers of full prescription strength Actifed introduce new Actifed Sinus, daytime, nighttime. The only sinus relief system that makes it simple to treat sinus pain right, day and night. The daytime formula breaks up sinus congestion so you can breathe without making you drowsy. The nighttime formula is maximum strength so you can rest.
Your sinus is better?
Yeah.
New Actifed Sinus, daytime, nighttime. Treat sinus pain right, day and night.
The sheer force a child's foot exerts upon opposing surfaces can be, well, different from an adult's. Stride Rite understands that difference and designs shoes with quality, durability, plus a big hit for spring. Big League Values, a fun-filled lineup of leather athletics from just $29.99 to $34.99. Catch Big League Values at Stride Rite every step of the way.
When the camera starts to roll, even one flake of dandruff can ruin it all. That's why I use Head & Shoulders. You know, it's even better than it was just a couple of years ago. Today, it gets to 10 times more of the places dandruff starts. Because great hair can't have flakes.
Give me 7 minutes, and I'll give you a stomach you can bounce a quarter on.
Sheena's Workout Wedge and new exercise video.
You want a 7-minute stomach? You gotta work 3 muscle areas. Here, here, and here. In a fast 7 minutes, we do the right exercise for the right muscles. But it doesn't stop there. When you order, we give you this inflatable workout wedge for cushion and support. And the video counts the reps, keeps the pace, and even clocks your time. Right, guys?
I love it.
I get a great workout.
I would like to have a firm stomach like she does.
In 7 minutes.
So if you want to bounce that quarter, call toll-free and get your 7-minute stomach from Fitness Quest.
To order Sheena's new exercise video and workout wedge, call 1-800-972-3700. Use your credit card or send check or money order for $19.95 plus $4 shipping and handling to Department 275, Canton, Ohio. Or call 1-800-972-3700.
Toronto, Canada. 11 degrees. What the hell kind of prize is this? It's the kind Karen Thompson got as winner of Comedy Central's Quality Time with the Kids contest. Karen and her sister Lori braved the brutal breezes to hang out in the studio with the kids in the hall. And just when things couldn't get any groovier...
Here's $10,000.
Yeah. It's 10 notes in a key of G. Yeah.
Say the line.
Winners watch and watchers win at Comedy Central.
No, no, not with the stranger in paradise again.
You're gonna like... Beautiful name. To think I've traveled millions of miles through space to find you.
We'll make the incisions here and here.
It was foretold in the sands of time that we would meet.
We'll get Larson and find a way to escape, and you're coming with me.
Yeah, the hills have thighs. Eyes.
Yes, my love.
How do we get to the entrance?
Practice?
The entrance is sealed. There is no escape from New Atlantis until...
Until Process gives his consent.
Besides, I'm out of here. He will never do that.
Even for you, his daughter?
We are all his daughters under the law of Atlantis. All women look to the ruler of Atlantis as their father.
Dear God, he's unappealing.
There's no other way out of here.
Atlantis is impregnable.
But I'm not.
Whoever desires to enter or leave will be destroyed at the boundaries.
Thus the need for the destruction of the creature.
Oh, like there's a plot to this.
I will be back the hour of sunset.
I'm waiting for my kiss. Oh.
I'm going to go take the first in a series of cold showers.
I don't think you're supposed to be in here. Hey, Joel, look over here. Timmy.
Quit trying to distract me, Tom. I'm trying to watch
you.
Mark to Olsen. Mark to Olsen.
Lois? Blair?
Brown?
Blair?
Underwood?
Larson?
John? Marsha?
Blair!
Blair, the moment I met you, I swear!
What's the first stud finder?
Notice it doesn't point to him.
Hey, we've been walking for hours.
Yeah, well, we've been watching for hours.
Yeah. Whoa, put your shoes back on. Smells like mummy meat.
What is it? Look there.
Number three, the lodge.
This is it. The end at last.
Oh, we don't want to go outside.
Oh. Climb that tree, Anderson.
Oh, me?
Yeah, you. Obviously, I'm elected again.
Yeah, we better see what's there.
Oh, dum pa dum 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 dum.
Hey, come on, you're not supposed to be in here, and you're distracting me.
Hey, Joel, look who's in the theater over here.
Come on. I know the movies, but I have a quick clowning around.
Hey, these guys will go to great lengths to avoid green fees.
Not so loud. What else you see?
Oh, there's nothing else.
Come on down, Stanhope.
Charles Joseph Stanhope, you come down from there this instant.
Come on down. Don't worry, we'll film every minute of it.
So I said to him, you have to stop it or you're going to have heart problems. He didn't need to say that to me, but...
Whoa, suddenly it's gym class around here.
Guys, does the word heaven mean anything to you?
Like a beer commercial.
Yeah.
Guys, there's nothing up there. Hey, I'm going to go take a walk by myself for a while, all alone, okay?
Beautiful, gorgeous. A species of fauna that demands the most extensive research program. You mean different to all this?
My dear Anderson, a fauna, or in this case, faunae, refers to the animals characteristic of the region.
All right, suddenly
who cares about
British.
Animals?
A man and a woman have sometimes been referred to as an animal.
You mean people? Girls!
Oh.
Hey, why didn't you say so before?
Yeah, well, if you two are going to argue about it, we'll never get over that wall. We've got to find some way to scale it.
Well, we could get on each other's shoulders. I'll get on top, and if the girls...
Hey, not too high. Cut down that sapling and lean it against the wall. That'll do it.
Yep. Well, go on, go on.
We do have fun.
Dad, the Three Stooges are here to see you. Dad?
Tonight on Music Through the Night, Sweet for a Drunken Dad.
Oh, that was riveting.
Oh, you again? Listen, I'm getting sick of you and you're really starting to wear out your welcome.
I know what you mean, Tom. You know, everyone in this film's starting to wear out their welcome.
But that's not what I meant. I just going to ignore you. Just leave me alone, okay?
Easy. Set it down there. Let it fall the rest of the way.
I think the tree should be fuller this Christmas.
Moses.
The creature! A tree that fell down. Look, nothing can get over the wall, not even the creature.
Well, anyway, Debbie's got this eyeshadow. Ow! Hey, cut that out!
Yeah, I'll never get over that wall with some sort of an electrical charge guarding it. That's for sure. Well, if not over the wall and not around the wall, why not back under the wall?
Hey.
Why not? Why not, indeed?
You're a genius, honey. I could kiss you.
Peterbunda, not... Oh, no, I'm warning you. Stay over there.
You're still on hold?
Control calling Expedition 13. Calling Expedition 13. Come in, 13.
If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again. If you'd like to make a call...
Where are the savings?
Well, we mustn't be discouraged.
Shut up.
There are many reasons for not hearing from them.
Yeah.
Atmospheric conditions. Uh-huh. Being away from their base of operations.
Did I mention atmospheric conditions yet?
We don't begin to think of. Yes, but they were given orders to keep us fully informed.
Ow, ow, stop it. Knock it off. Stop it, stop it. Ow. My eyes.
Mary Sue, you split left. Jill, do a slam left and hot, hot.
All right. Hey, somebody finally filled my dream.
Huh? Oh, I hate Hell Week.
Yes, Ted. Ow! You're really pushing it, mister. I'm warning you. Stay with her.
Look, all I said was Deb might dye her hair.
Oh, ow! Now, that does it.
Come here,
you
can
get it, Mr. Sam. Oh, it's
out.
With the
finger. Hey, Tom, what the hell? Hey, you didn't tell us Tommy was in here.
Timmy!
You're supposed to be in the theater, you know.
Hey!
All right, you can knock it off. There's no rough traveling in here, and I'm telling you.
Joe, I think Timmy is trying to kill Tom Servo.
Yeah, that's right. Go to the bridge. Stay frosty. I've got a plan, okay?
All right, come on.
Kill me. Kill me. Kill. Aw, say, Crow. Could you please kill me?
I'm the teensiest bit busy, Tom. I'm getting to it.
Oh, okay. I'm not trying to tell you how to do your job, but make sure you hit the right one.
Oh, stop kibitzing. Come on, man. Drink. The redcoats are coming.
Let go of him, you bitch.
Stay close, Newt.
Did I mention I want you to kill me?
Oh, Tom, would you shut up with you? It's always one thing or another. Okay, Crow, now listen, I'm going to try to blow the hatch. Okay, okay. On three, all right? All right, one.
All right,
two.
Okay, don't kill me. Sure could go for a sandwich.
Oh,
though.
Shut up, Tom. Three.
Quick, give me rocket number nine.
Crow, listen, I don't want you to ever, I mean never, let a dark specter onto the ship again. I don't even care if he's shaped like me. What were you thinking?
Oh, don't hit or yell.
I'm sorry. I can't stay mad at you. Hey, look, you know what that means?
Commercial sign.
Commercial sign. Yeah. You feel like a commercial sign, huh? How about...
Hey, if you two are done over there, I'd really appreciate it if you could kill me now.
Oh, we're going to kill you, all right. Yeah, no, come on.
Comedy Central presents the greatest movie ever made. Who are you?
We are the Knight Crusade.
No, not the Knight Crusade. Monty Python and the Holy Grail. Watch Monty Python and the Holy Grail tonight at 9 here at Comedy Central.
Please, please, no more.
I got no one to play with because all my friends are sick. And I'm making them feel better with Kleenex Ultra. They're really soft because they're made with a potion.
Well, actually, there's a lotion in new Kleenex Ultra tissues. An oil-free lotion. So unlike others, they're never oily. Only ultra soft.
It's no fun being stuffed up, even if you're always stuffed up.
New Kleenex Ultra. Ultra softness is all you feel.
from Hollywood Pictures. Billy Dawn was a showgirl from Vegas, just trying to get ahead.
You're on the stupid side.
What do you know? You open beer cans with your teeth.
Now she's changing roles.
I'm not taking it anymore.
And taking charge.
You do what I'm telling you.
What?
Melanie Griffith, John Goodman, Don Johnson. Born Yesterday.
Trust me, Harry. This will make you happy.
Are you nuts?
Directed by Luis Mandoki. Rated PG. Starts Friday, March 26th at a theater near you.
It was always a great magazine, but it was sometimes a safe magazine. TV Guide's not safe anymore. We take risks. We go off and we ask people the tough questions. We get behind the scenes. Nobody else can do that because they don't have the contacts and they're not inside the industry like we are.
Call and subscribe to the new TV Guide now and get 4 issues free.
TV Guide is the authority on television. We are better than every newspaper in America because we are complete, we are accurate, we are credible.
Order now. You'll receive 41 issues billed in 4 payments of $8.89 each. And you'll receive 4 more issues free with your paid subscription. That's a total of 45 issues.
People love nuggets, little bits and pieces and gossip items. The difference with the gossip in TV Guide is that you can believe it.
So order today and get 4 issues free. Just call 1-800-533-5423.
If it's on TV, it'll be in TV Guide.
Everything's okay. See, it worked out.
We're the firemen, couldn't be prouder. If you can't hear us, we'll yell a little louder.
Join Campfire Girls and become a leader.
Rickerack, firecracker, shish, boom, bah. Bugs Bunny, rah, rah, rah.
When slumber parties go bad.
Oh. Funny thing, she's the RA.
Oh, no, not liturgical dance, no.
Ah,
whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, that's fun.
Firewalk with me.
Whatever Lola wants, Lola gets.
What all that Broadway rhythm.
All right, roll the shoulders and roll the shoulders and sway the hips, and that's good.
Kick turn, two kick. Oh, I love it.
Forward shoulder, shimmy and arm stretch, and double back down and dip.
This is what happens when you send your kids to an all-girls school.
And now let's cheer it for the Kingsford dancers. Kingsford girls, like quickly.
The carrier of fire, the god of sun, is angered. His daughter has violated his law. The code of Atlantis says the eldest daughter must be married first.
Hey, you want to crack a window?
The god of sun has passed judgment. At the first ray of light, you must die.
She must die!
I think I just said that.
Your butt's showing.
We captured them in the garden.
Make them watch the sacrifice. Let all the men watch the sacrifice.
Yes.
Get all the men.
That's right, and now the spankings. Spank me.
Ah, I have the tinkle, sir.
Where's Blair and Lawson?
Prisoners in their chamber.
Thank you, girls. That was terrific. Get ready for the bridesmaid number.
Ah, forget it. Time for a smoke. You know, as always, the answer's tobacco.
Johnny Longcross.
Wish I had some sweet, sweet booze.
All right, there's got to be a door around here somewhere. Door, think. Daddy needs a way out. Come on.
Look, you're an embarrassment to NASA and yourself.
No, this scene is bad even for this film.
Oh, that's mean.
Hmm, true.
You know, maybe if you told us what you were trying to find, we could help.
Huh? Honey, I'm a genius. I love me. I could kiss me.
Oh, son of a gun. I found the Murphy bed.
Now, you know women can do that, but men can't.
Yeah. I've seen that trick.
This is a lot logical.
Well. All right. What was I thinking with that whole doorknob thing?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, another boring 20-minute scene.
Hey, how come no girls are here to tie me up when I walk through here, huh?
Si, you getting all this? Good.
What?
I wasn't dreaming about the fire maidens.
What? Play it.
God?
Listen to me. I want you to stop touching yourself.
Hey. Right here by the wall. In front of you. Move.
You said go to the chair by the wall and I'm the jerk?
Push it. The exit is there. Hurry.
Run.
I believe.
Oh, I never thought I'd see you again.
Got to get out of here.
Yep, sure did open that trap door. No need to see it.
Nope.
He's got legs.
Oh, you see, Scythe just fainted and they didn't even know he was filming this. Put the camera on the floor.
Music really matches the action.
Here come the brides. Color.
Next, the girls were whisked away on a madcap shopping spree.
Hey, you were right. That was fun.
Bye.
Yep. That's right, folks. More shots of us coming on through.
Yep.
Save your strength. The cords grow tighter if you struggle.
What are they going to do with us?
You are safe. They will not harm you.
Well, if that's true, why are we tied? I think we're going to witness an ancient ritual, a sacrifice to one of their gods.
Bingo!
The god of sun has been angered. He must be appeased.
I could go for peas right now.
Wait a minute. You smell roasting, girl?
Hey, more boring scenes. This way.
What's the matter with him?
What? Oh, Hestia switched drinks with him earlier.
Hestia? Or the girl? Well, that's what happened to me?
Right. Now, guns ought to be around here someplace.
Only we had a doorknob.
So I said to Jill, you really shouldn't wear that rouge, and so now she's mad because... Huh?
He's gone. The older man is gone. Back to the fire.
Oh, so now they go back again. Polonius?
I've got them.
Oh, Plot Convenience Playhouse presents...
What plot?
Plot Convenience Playhouse.
Hey, look, it's almost morning. If we hurry up and get back to the ship.
Have to find Hestia first.
What do we need her for?
I promised to take her with us.
Oh, I see.
Well, what do you mean by that crap?
We need
take
her
it
help
back
to get out of here.
We will return to Operation Petticoat.
Lawrence, would you please get back there?
Hey,
come on.
What's the matter? Oh, she wants to get out of here.
I do. Something's going on out there.
Trouble?
Right here in River City?
Anyway, we're not looking for any right now. Let's hope they pass by.
We're going over to the couch now to talk to the Dinglings.
Hey, they've got Doc and the others.
I told them to stay with the ship.
What do you expect them to do when we didn't return?
I would have done the same.
What about the old boy?
Leave him. He's dead to the world.
Well, that's compassionate. What's with the triumphant music?
I'll follow you. You seem to know what you're doing.
Hey, everybody, remember me? I think you forgot I was part of this film here.
I'm telling you, he's going to turn out to be a hero.
Philippe has strayed too far from the ocean and is drying up.
Well, enough of that guy. Now back to more boring scenes.
Snipe. Here, Snipe.
Guys, I couldn't find any Snipe. Guys.
Hey, what's up? I'm Wally Collins, host of Stand-Up Stand-Up. You know, Stand-Up Stand-Up is a half-hour stand-up performed by stand-ups and hosted by me, Wally Collins. A stand-up.
Watch Stand-Up Stand-Up next, here at Comedy Central.
If the open road's been calling you, Greyhound's got the answer. Take any trip up to 500 miles for just $49 or less when you buy your ticket 3 days in advance. Every seat, every bus, every day. Greyhound's got great low fares to the places you really want to go. So if you don't want to miss a great deal, don't miss the bus.
You are here. She has the traveler's checks here. That is a problem. Well, was. American Express traveler's checks for two. The only checks either of you can use. Don't leave home without them.
What makes us all the same is that we're all different. And for us individuals, AT&T introduces the iPlan. Long distance that fits the way you live. Because it's based on your life. I is for calling plans without complications. People who speak your language and doing things that used to be impossible from almost anywhere on earth. Imagine having your own iPlan. I is for individual, only from AT&T.
That's new.
Brand new.
Looks new.
Big news from Cirque.
A new breath mint with extra mint for extra cool fresh flavor. Go out and pick up a roll. Yeah, start with this one.
Try new sugar-free Cirque extra flavor mints with Retsin. A refreshing new way to be certain with Cirque.
I took diet pills. I lost 34 pounds.
6 months later, the weight came back.
That's when I decided to get off the diet roller coaster and get on a Nordic Track.
In fact, Nordic Track is so easy to stick with that after 5 years, 7 out of 10 Nordic Track owners still use their Nordic Track skiers 3 times a week.
It's been more than 2 years. The weight's still off, and I'm still on my Nordic Track. You should give Nordic Track a try.
Call for a free video and brochure.
Take weight off and keep it off for good. Nordic Track introduces the weight loss guarantee. Research shows Nordic Track's total body workout burns more calories than exercises that only work your legs. Hundreds of thousands of people have taken weight off and kept it off with Nordic Track. And we're so confident you'll lose weight too, we guarantee it. We'll guarantee that you'll lose at least 10 pounds in 60 days or your money back. Call now for a free video and brochure. Ask about our 60-day weight loss guarantee.
What do you get when stand-ups sit down?
I've run a car 10 years. I can still not remember which side the tank's on. With all the lights on my dashboard, they should have one just going this side. Yeah.
30 minutes of comedy disguised as a talk show. Watch Comics Only weeknights at 8:30 here at Comedy Central.
Oh no, Dad's waking up.
Oh, I'm back on Atlantis, where I'm the god of everything. Yeah.
You know, I've got a headache this big, and it's got Cy Rothwinter all over it.
Ah!
Take down. 2 points. Take down. 2 points.
I'm just the girl who can't say no, and I'm in a terrible fix.
And now, right here on our stage, we have the wonderful Patrice Munsello with the Campfire Girls Dance.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those cups.
Could I get a table dance?
Give me now.
Gladys, Stevens are doing some weird stuff over there.
Does anybody have a copy of Final Exit with them? I'm gonna need it.
Ooh,
Chili, Posturpedic Morning. Whoa!
Keep away, keep away.
Nooner.
Well, this is a lot better. That last scene had way too much action for me.
Yeah.
This?
Yeah. Voice, music, but which way?
And why weren't we invited?
No.
Guys. Okay, now, come on, girls. Get into your sleeping bags. No more sacrifices tonight.
No.
Come on.
I hate modern dance.
Twilight Tharp must die.
Geez, a heckler. They hate hecklers.
Hello, ladies.
Uh-huh. Yeah, good. If you get near a consonant, let us know, will you?
Can I get some service over here?
I'm the god of hellfire.
Hi, god of hellfire.
Patent of 50s scream.
He's a cute one.
Excuse me, sir. The show's already started. You'll have to wait until the middle of the third. Oh!
How to pick up women.
Oh, I'm such a bad actress.
Ooh. Mmm. Something smells really good.
Thank God you found him! Kill it! For Pete's sake, shoot at it! Hurry!
Oh, hi, guys!
Roller coaster! Blah, blah.
Say what?
One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi.
Let's bounce off him!
Oh, you remember this one, guys?
Yep.
Here it comes. It's fun.
Oh, now he's really going to be overcooked.
Changing the menu, ducks off.
Thanks for hurling that gas bomb at me.
Oh, darling, have you been smoking?
Ooh, you're running a temp.
Oh, no, not Stranger in Paradise again! Even I'm tired of it.
I'll never fail you, Hestia. Oh,
that is her name, isn't it, honey?
Doesn't she worry about underarm armor?
No.
Sure.
I hate to pull rank on you, but...
Not rejoice too soon. We still have to get out of this place.
No!
Fighting process doesn't stop us. Hestia will help us.
I'll stop,
Professor. Oh, sorry, Hestia. Sorry about the sacrifice there. We were just kidding, honey.
We all signed it up.
I think you'll like the campus. We have everything you need.
I'm sure you'll all recognize this lovely melody, A Stranger in Paradise. But did you know its original title was the Polyphemian Dance No. 2 by Borodin?
My pants are split. Everyone saw?
Your father, Proctus, is dead.
Hi, Kiba.
You are our new ruler. Hail to Hestia, Queen of Atlantis.
Hail to Hestia, Queen of Atlantis. Long live the queen.
Hey, a moment ago you were roasting my butt.
I know it's my beloved to us. But I shall return. Meanwhile, Nisa shall be your temporary ruler.
Nisa, who didn't do a dance to sacrifice me.
What about us?
I give not a crap for thee.
You need live in fear no longer. Huh. But Proctus, he promised his husband.
We'll be sending expeditions from the earth.
I may come back myself.
Don't worry, girls. I'll be back and take care of the situation.
I can barely hear my heartbeat.
Girls, one at a time. Just your name. I have the facts.
Cy Roth, shame on you.
Wait a minute. You guys are married. I call foul. Who?
Oh, I really don't care if I do have a boyfriend. You know me.
Pina Munda. Huh?
Okay, ladies first.
Goodbye. Thanks for the Valium.
Well, honey, this is where the first half of the film took place, pretty much.
Yeah, I'll bet they'll probably make her a stewardess.
Yeah, like
them. Ain't that a man?
Anderson.
You make windows.
Contact control.
Aye, aye, Skipper.
Captain Larson.
You bite me.
You'll handle the takeoff.
Aye, aye. Calling control. Calling control. Hey! What's the message?
The message is hot, steaming love, Texas style.
Mission complete.
Done up nice.
Attempting re-entry.
Mm-hmm.
Was that a bit harsh?
Oh,
I don't think it was harsh to you.
It's been a big day.
What a day.
Oh, I get it. Hey, you don't have to be Freud to figure that one out.
Take it easy, you guys. You just got to say to yourself, it's only a movie. It's only a movie.
If I could just make sense of it in my own mind, I could...
Oh, come on, Tom. Just let it out. Talk about it. You'll feel better. Go ahead.
Okay, let's see here. Secretary took long walk downstairs. Mm-hmm. Officer and menish woman sit down for a while.
Right.
Astronaut sit around for a while.
Uh-huh.
Cut back to officers and menish women. They sit around for a while.
Uh-huh.
Cut back to astronauts. They sit around for a while.
Right.
Cut back to officers and menish women. They're still sitting around.
Right.
Cut back to astronauts. They're still sitting around.
Oh, that's okay, Tom. Take it easy. At least you tried to talk about it. Come on, Cole. I'm sure you can make sense out of this movie.
I'll try, Joel. Let's see. Astronauts land on planet and run.
Right.
And keep on running. And running. And running. And running. Then three of the astronauts go back to the ship.
Right.
And sit around for a while.
Right.
Come back to officers and managed women sitting around.
I
come
know.
Back to astronauts. They're still sitting around.
Right, right. That's okay. Okay, my little botsies have been through so much today. What with Crow accepting that dark specter into his heart forcing the rest of us to go through all the time.
Okay, I got it.
All right. Well, you know what? Listen, I got an idea. I've got a really cute letter here that we can read, and then it'll cheer us all up. So let's put that on still store canby and put the other side on still store good. Okay, this one says, Dear MST 3000, my name is Ashley Holtgraver, and I love your show, and in the last few days I've been noticing how much Little Sister and Crow look alike.
Hey.
Here is a picture.
Hey.
Even though Crow is better looking, they sound the same. My brother is slowly turning into Tom Servo.
Oh,
here
wow.
is another picture.
Oh,
I want to know if you are cloning.
Oh, that's cute.
That's really nice, Ashley. Thanks a lot. I feel better.
Yeah, see, we made it through, Mads. Yeah, throw us your worst will. We can handle it. Mighty Jack Castle of Fu Manchu.
He's a cake.
Fugitive alien. Hellcats. Go ahead. Do your worst. We can take it, huh? Yeah, even fire mains from outer space.
Poison wine! What was the point of the poison wine?
Cyroth had to pan the film just so we could get to the parts that had more padding!
Listen, sirs, I hope you're proud.
Proud doesn't begin to cover it, Booby. As a matter of fact,
Doctor,
Frank and I were
just... on the front door in a basket. Oh, isn't he precious?
Yes, that's very nice, Frank.
Oh,
as I was saying,
yes.
No, your reaction... Frank, no! My God!
at Comedy Central, and you've been watching Mystery Science Theater 3000. You can catch the theater every Friday night at midnight, every Saturday at 10 a.m., and again at 7 p.m. Well, Fire Maidens from Outer Space will sadly come to an end, but it's Space Chick Day here at Comedy Central, so don't spray too far from your television. Coming up at 2 o'clock today, watch Earth Girls Are Easy, the story of an illegal alien who befriends a valley girl, starring Gina Davis and Julie Brown. And right now, stay tuned for Stand Up. Stand Up with Wally Collins, featuring comedians joking about travel. Watch Earth Girls Are Easy today at 2 and Stand Up next, right here at Comedy Central.